Hey everyone.
Hey guys, welcome to Obscure MCU. In this episode, I'll be covering one of the many Iron Man suits in the Infinity Saga. This is the Mark 11. The Mark 11 was one of the many Iron Man suits created by Tony after the Battle of New York as part of his initiative to create a variety of suits to serve different purposes. The Mark 11 was built as a base model redesign and a prototype stealth armor. However, the suit's stealth capabilities are not as effective as its successor, the Mark 15 and 16. But the Mark 11 is more flexible and faster than any of the previous armors. The armor features a new design in the helmet and faceplate, which would later be reused for the Mark 17, 24, and 28. The Mark 11 was called to assist Tony and Rhodey as part of the House Party Protocol, but was ultimately destroyed in the Clean Slate Protocol after the battle. What are your favorite Iron Man suits in the MCU? Let me know in the comments, and please like and subscribe for more videos coming soon. Thanks for watching.